So hello everybody, welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm again. And again because I tried to record this before, but the audio didn't record. So I have to record it again. I only did the first 20 minutes or something, so yeah. Man, I want to continue, but I have to restart because I can't. Yeah, just restart using safe load too. Yeah. Come on. It's stupid. Okay, well, it's a fun game, I guess, so yeah. Okay. Life is Strange Before the Storm is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your action and decisions will impact the game. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, Chloe. How are you doing? Man, that sucks. Now I already know what's going to happen. Okay. Lead on the train. Come on, do the face reveal. Yeah. Hi, Chloe. Yeah,
Firewalk is playing a show at the
Me
old
neither.
Mill. Fuck,
oh,
yes.
I thought they already played. Hey, it's time travel.
Mom would kill me if she
get
knew
it
I was
because
after.
The first Life is Strange. Well, I didn't do an intro. I just said, hey, welcome back. Life is Strange Before the Storm is the prequel to the original Life is Strange, where you had Max Caulfield and Chloe Price. This is Chloe. Still so dumb. But yeah, Max had time travel powers and Chloe would die over and over and again, so you had to save her with your magic powers. And yeah, that's basically what the first Life Change was. I'm not going to spoil anything.
I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
But yeah, just play the game for yourself or just watch someone play it. Maybe I'll eventually play it on channel 2. Yeah, I already know the secrets to what you can do here and such. So I won't be looking around at stuff anymore.
Now
what I did in the
draw.
First time I tried to play this game. Not a math lab, please. And normally it would say achievement unlocked, but I already unlocked the achievement.
Definitely,
so.
Absolutely not a math lab.
You can't get into trouble for that, you know?
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
Chloe. Okay. Let's see here. Let's talk to the bouncer again.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Wrong button. Let's just do it as if I have never played this.
You gotta let me in. Check it.
I'm totally legit. If you're saying
it's
that.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
He's not going to believe it. So. Don't say, I'm totally legit. Because that's not going to work. Okay.
Can't let him push me up.
Keep walking, kid.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try something different here this time.
God, again?
Okay, what's happening? Let me inside now.
I have to
okay.
Convince this door stop that I'm not giving up.
So this is the feature of this game. The previous game was time travel. This time you just insult people.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager?
It's a bit lame, but you, it's a pretty fun mini game, so.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
See, and you see bedtime now. So you have to say something with bedtime, so I will say no bedtime.
Sleep. It's for the weak.
Sleep is for the weak!
But I still don't know you.
sleep every week. And your week. Okay. I'm looking around because I can't see the screen because the camera is in front of it. I don't do
look
cute.
At my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Yeah.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
You look like a pit bull. Or like a bull. This isn't the playground.
Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
You get it, girl.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Well, you don't have to. Flowers on your bike?
You, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, alright?
Okay, then just say bosses suck.
Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
This is cool.
Flamethrower, an army
this is a bit cringy.
Fucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're alright, kid. Go on in.
That's all it takes, people. Just assault the bouncer and you get in everywhere where you want. Illuminati! And the raven, or the crow, or something. Spirit animals. Okay.
Shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog.
Firewalk's pretty good fictional band. No, this number is not that good, but you'll hear eventually.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
It's over there. Okay. Well, we can't take it because he's here, so... Oh. Let's try and take it.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I
I'm not
shirt,
a thief. I didn't steal anything yet. Okay. No parking this side of the street.
Yeah.
What?
No shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Foreshadowing? I guess so.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Okay. Boom.
Shit. No. Come on.
I feel bad for him. He's just trying to sell some shirts.
Thanks for playing. Dick.
Okay. Let's steal money.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Sweet, sweet victory.
A new shirt. Cool. Yeah, the money. What are we going to do with it?
That's like $200.
First time I stole it. This time I'm going to steal it. Two completely different things. In my book.
Holy shit, I'm rich.
Yeah, $200, you're rich. Let's talk to Frank here. We have a debt, so we have to pay him. The money we just stole.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying.
How's
to
what Pumpy do? Where is he?
What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
Rachel Amber.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
How about
okay,
some weed?
So, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Here's some cash.
And we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
But he just gave her some cash, or...
I'll see you later.
Did he? Oh, right, whatever. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Chill girl. Skewy guys. Skeevy guys, I don't know what it said.
Everywhere. I think they missed a spot.
Did that just go through the wall? Yeah, it did. Okay. Graffiti.
Sit and spit.
Back. So, let's see. Sit and spin. Well, the evil eye looked better. Okay. Let's see. Let's push through. Let's push through.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me.
You creep.
Fuck off, man.
Yeah.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No, I don't.
And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right.
Wait. So he's the owner of this place, really?
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Let's talk to Frank about it. I think he's the owner of the place.
She returns.
Yeah, yeah, we know.
Did you
who
see
was
that
the guy
I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah, I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon who?
Oh, he works for the owner.
A friend of mine.
Okay,
later.
Later.
Whatever.
Let's go upstairs. Watch out. Like this sounds pretty good.
Oh, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
This is a pretty cool intro. I don't hope. I hope this is not copyrighted. Okay, let's leave. I need to know how this, what this song is called.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't
pretty
like
good
your
song.
Attitude.
I don't like your attitude. Let's walk away.
We're not done.
Okay, and then I'm going to kick your ass.
How about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get
you
say over spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Do, 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 do.
This is gonna be good.
I I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty.
From off the edge.
She thinks she can take you?
Yeah, she can, probably, if you didn't do that. How are they hearing her? Okay, let's attack again. I did it the first time. But yeah. And run.
Rachel?
Rachel Amber. How are you doing? Rachel seems pretty cool. I'm never going to attend a mosh pit. It's just way too crowded. Hey, there's the Illuminati again. Oh, this is where I ended off. Okay. Yeah. Great intro. Yeah. I really miss the... Let's talk about this for a second. Episode 2 is coming in a couple of weeks. No. Episode 2 of episode 1. My video. My second video on episode 1 will come out probably tomorrow or something, or the day after that then. Man. But first impressions. I really like this game. It's just been half an hour or something. Well, maybe I can go on a bit longer. Yeah, I think so. I'm going to Deck 9, yeah. New studio instead of Entertainment. Yeah. But yeah, I really like it. I miss the time travel element of the game. Of the first game. But yeah. I just have to see how this is going to play out. Let's leave. I had to probably mute this because of copyright. Let's look at this picture. Look, it's what's she called again? Oh, it's Max. This is Max, this is Chloe, and this is her father. Oh man, what's he called again?
Daily rituals are important. Even when they
William.
Unread letters to friends who have forgotten.
David and Joyce. So her mother was called Joyce. Oh look. It's Max. Who says that anymore? Wakey wakey, expo bakey. Look, that's a better logo than the freaking lighter on
is that
shirt.
Really Amber?
Mm-hmm.
Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Get dressed. Or just take a shower. No, we're close. Ooh! Oh, we can wear the firewall clothes. Bonus outfits. Classic Chloe. Pre-order. Yeah, I got a pre-order bonus, but I didn't pre-order the game. So that's pretty cool. It's a classic Chloe. That's cool. Mm. Maybe change. It looks good with the blue hair, but not with what she wears now. Butterfly. Oh, the Angel of Death. Or Raven. Firewalk. Butterfly. Boom, boom, boom. That looks pretty cool. Let's change. I'm going to find a good outfit first. Okay. Well, we stole it, so let's just wear it. Okay. You look good, Chloe. Except for your eye. It has a weed on it. Okay, does that have a 420 joke on it?
I really should get going.
Improve. I think she's going to write something like 420 on it or something.
Better living through chemistry.
I told you. It's just too obvious. Why can't you be more positive? MJ420. And the statue of a middle finger. Amber.
And she saved my life.
Okay, just... what's he called again? He was in love with... he had a crush on Max. Shit, what's he called again? Oh man, I don't know. Is this Nathan Prescott? It has a P on it, so... Prescott. This is Rachel Amber. You can see by the... by the earring. This girl I have talked to her in the first game. This guy and this girl. I think I know them from a trailer or something. Or like the Twitter of I think you're going to play a game with those two. And this is Chloe. Cool. Okay. Use. Oh, are we going? Yeah.
You're the only source. Wait, I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Oh, cool. That's a cool picture. Wait. Firewalk, jealous? You look hot. Who's the arm candy? Oh, it's Victoria. That's cool. Safanka says, glam, get it, girl. Who's Deborah Borgen? Deborah something, Deborah Borgen? No, it's not. Where do I know that name of? Deborah Borgen. With Rachel on the picture. You're so gorgeous, I hate you. And who's Armand? Dude, that's Chloe Price. Taylor wasn't Rachel invited to sleep over last night, blah blah blah. Okay. Cool.
Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
Oh yeah, our mother called us. Joyce called us.
The only mode of transportation that doubles as a... I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
That is gone. It says that on the wall. That's sad.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
Maybe just put some makeup over it. That's what girls do, right? Says a guy.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
I saved all of these. You have to delete that photo of me dancing. Only you could get me to loosen up like that. Happy 2 month anniversary. 2 month anniversary, Elliot. Okay, let's Mr. Sharky. Hi. Another drawer.
Max made me this mix CD years ago, and because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
That's funny. Okay, tear down, please. Unicorns.
No more princesses and...
No more unicorns? Hey, are we going to put some graffiti? Yeah. I read that in the journal. It said graffiti something... 100% of the shots. Genius is... Let's do this one. And achievement unlocked? It's pretty dark in here.
Everything's worth a shot.
I didn't see an achievement. Oh, The Last Unicorn. Hey, that's a movie reference, right? You miss 100% of the shots you don't drink. Funny.
Fun
I miss the sharky.
Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
You're not a shark, Chloe.
Shit. Where's my phone?
Oh, that's a song from from Firewalk.
How drunk was I last night? Guess I better try calling my phone with moms.
With moms? She's just like a teenager. But yeah, the writing has improved.
Mom's
from
phone is probably
last game.
I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Let's open this.
Mom's
maybe she left the phone in here.
Maybe gray hair is his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
Yeah, she hates David, but I think this was 3 years before the main game, so she had to hang out with David for 3 years. It's pretty stupid for her, I mean. That's her phone, right? No.
Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
No! Only $300? Don't sell your freaking ring for that. Your engagement ring with William. Why? You're such a dickhead.
I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Yeah, place on the dresser. Don't you forget about William.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Yeah. I mean, David's all right, but you don't. But Joyce doesn't deserve to replace William like that. Especially purse. Look.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old.
It's a cool necklace.
I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
Let's look in here.
Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Freaking Chloe.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
And we had to call Chloe, right? Just call yourself, okay. I don't think it's in her room, so just walk outside. Okay,
seems
where is it?
My phone is definitely nearby.
In the bathroom? Oh, something. That was easy. Okay.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Probably zero, I think. Maybe. Elliot. Dude, that's the third time. I already know everything. Okay, I'm not going to read all of these. Bring my purse down with you, pretty please.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Yep. You even told me about it, so you know it.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too? No more help you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Yeah, was it tab? Ah, and you can read all of these things. Chloe will be home by curfew. There will be consequences. Oh no. Is she going to punish us? Okay, we'll just take it.
Coming, Mom.
Coming, Mom. Okay. It's getting dark.
You can put my purse on the dining room.
Dining table, here I come.
Dining table, here I come. Okay,
pot roast? Mom hates pot roast.
Probably for David. Oh, is that new dialogue?
Go put my purse on the table before you.
Okay, hey, eggs with bakey. Just as you promised.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes it. That Mom's purse? Still exhausted. Better not do any more good deeds today.
Let's speak to her.
You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a locked
door. No, you didn't.
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you
a
to
a text manic message.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry, I'll do
Sorry.
Better.
I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that
She's
to
got
about?
Too much makeup on.
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Because he's a dick. Engagement ring. I have to talk about that.
Ring?
Yeah.
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then?
Yeah. And how about the pot roast?
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it.
Yeah,
and don't say you don't
so.
Care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes?
The school?
Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. We used to
Did
think
she?
Drugs were lame too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
Yeah. That's not cool. Okay, David then.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly.
She does.
He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah. An old-fashioned dickhole.
Let's not fight.
Chloe.
I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy
Come on,
it's the
eggs,
other day I
eggs
made
bakey.
Four eggs, two for David, two for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
Funny.
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Firewalk? Is that the band you mentioned last week?
I'm still bummed you wouldn't let me go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I know what time you came
She knows. Yeah.
And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? And I do know what pot smells like.
Why do you know?
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom,
The whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Okay, maybe David could help.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself.
Funny.
David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
David was in the army, right?
David's taking an interest. He's a good man.
Of course, he thinks of discipline. Dad was a good man.
Dad was a good man.
Yeah.
That's not fair.
Hey, that's from the trailer.
Glad.
From the trailer.
Still has a place in her heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
No.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
Okay.
This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
This is a big choice. Be understanding.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you.
But it doesn't have consequences, so why is it a big choice? Maybe if you did the other one, it will have consequences.
You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Aww.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now hug.
David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it.
From the ashtray.
Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too. Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. So, Chloe, just look outside for a moment. Oh, here are his keys. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching this first episode of the first episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm. I'm really enjoying it. I want to record the second episode of the first episode as soon as possible. But yeah. Like if you liked, dislike if you disliked. I will bring out the second part of this as soon as possible. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Stick around if you want to watch it for second episode as soon as possible.
I need that ashtray for Mom's keys only.
Okay. But yeah. Thank you for watching. Like if you liked, dislike if you disliked. Subscribe if you want to see the rest of the game as soon as possible. And bye.